madame Panayotova.
Thank you, Chairman. Almost a month after the general election in Bulgaria and with less than a year left until the EP elections, we are witnessing some worrying trends. Election campaigns in Bulgaria are becoming more and more aggressive with no focus on real issues. Extreme nationalist parties take advantage of this. The election results in Bulgaria have led to a paradoxical situation. The party that won most votes is now in opposition. The president of the PES has managed to form an unstable government with the support of an extreme nationalist party, ATAKA. This is a coalition government between political parties with incompatible tax, social and energy policy agendas. What the chairman, Mr. Svoboda, said is totally inadmissible. He called upon everyone to make a compromise and swallow the bitter pill. How is it possible that Mr. Svoboda tolerates this fact? The more anti-EU parties are tolerated in Europe, the less developed Europe and its citizens will become. Thus, the bitter pill will become an incurable disease from which Europe will be very hard to recover.